Hello, everyone. Da Fook Fan here. Ever since episode 69, part 1 came out, I was so confused when Dark Speakerman closed the door on the cameraman when Michael Jackson came at them. I know you guys are wondering why he did, but he had to. It was the only way to live, so they wouldn't have to die by any chance. We didn't even have a chance to see the secret agent. Probably the secret agent didn't help them, and I think he was busy trying to flush the skibidi toilets. And I think Simp Cameraman would come back in episode 69, part 2, by any chance. Tell your reason in the comments and like and subscribe. Da Fook Fan out.